Some fans say that the transfer portal is ruining college football, but I think it's just making college football more entertaining and unpredictable than ever.